Hello, my name is Henry Ecke, and I work in the Baumer product management team for smart vision sensors. In this video, I will show you our brilliant new product line, the OX200, which you can see here. It is the latest addition to our line of smart profile sensors. It measures a two-dimensional height profile over a projected laser line, which you can see here in red, and enables you to parameterize an onboard measurement task within minutes. Additionally, you will see how to get the data into your PLC without much effort and without additional components other than the cables. So let's dive right into it. In order to connect to the sensor, a single cable from the sensor to the PC is enough. The power of Ethernet ability makes cabling very easy and therefore ideal for mounting it on a robot arm. While the single connection, power and data are transmitted. Once you have the sensor connected, you can go directly to a web browser like Firefox and enter the IP address and access the integrated web server. So there's no need to install any additional software. Let me quickly show it to you. We close Firefox and we open it again. And you type in the IP address, factory default, 250, and there you are. The web interface is your cockpit. It shows you the right parameter at the right time and will guide you through the setting up process. We put a great emphasis on a lean and tidy surface, so the training efforts can be pretty much eliminated. In the middle of the screen, you can see the profile, the height profile of your object. Next to the profile, you can also see the camera image, profile, and camera picture. Profile at the top, camera image at the bottom. Or you can see the temporal evolution of your measurement result and the profile graph. At the top, measurement results, and at the bottom, the profile. This gives you full control and transparency about your setup. By seeing the camera image along with the profile view, you can adapt the measurement system to your individual situation, enabling you to see what the sensor sees and act accordingly. You can find and solve challenging situations right from the start. But the real beauty and time saver comes with the tool set that we included into the product. I will demonstrate the ability of the sensor by showing you how to measure the angle between the two sides of a metal part. The measurement that I will show is just one out of many which are possible. The sensor has 11 inbuilt measurement tools which can be combined with one another. This gives you a lot of different measurement possibilities, so you can measure the right value of your object. So, let's parameterize the system. First, I will add two lines to either side of the triangle. See your selection of all the measurements which are possible. Select the line, and we restrict it to the left side of the triangle, and I will add a second line, put it to the right side. Right now, we know the angle of each line to the horizontal or vertical direction of the coordinate system. The next step is to compute the difference between these two. Therefore, for this purpose, we have a special tool set we call the auxiliary tools. So we add the angle gauge and we select the inputs of this tool, first line and the second line. So now it's done. The sensor measures the angle of the bend. On the right side, you can see the results. The setting can now be stored in one of the parameter slots that we have available. We have 32 slots in total. You can manage them directly in the web browser. Aside from importing and exporting, you can also rename them via the process interfaces. It is possible to select which one should be active. In this tab, you can manage them. The results that you see on the right side can be transferred without much additional effort to the PLC. To make this really flexible, we added a lot of different interfaces and protocols to the product. In the image, you can see all the different communication pathways that we support. It is amazing that we were able to include all these different interfaces and protocols into a single product, so you have them all available in the product at the same time. We have the following interfaces and protocols. We have Profinet and Ethernet IP for real-time Ethernet, Modbus TCP and IO-Link, and also OPC UA and UDP streaming. And obviously, there's also an SDK available. These protocols can be activated and deactivated directly in the web interface. The protocols can also be operated simultaneously. All the measurement results, which you can see here on the right side, are available together with additional information, such as, for example, the measurement rate via the process interfaces. The binary outputs or the analog outputs can be signed to any measurement result. After the parameterization, you can save the created configuration in up to 32 parameter setups, which you can see here on that side. Each setup can be stored with an individual name, and it's very easy to switch between different setups optimized for different samples. This can also be done by the process interfaces. In this video, I showed you how powerful and easy the setup of the OX200 sensor is. Thanks for your attention.